A few people told me Big Bao in Broadmead serves authentic Vietnamese street food, so here I am trying their traditional banh mi with the chicken liver pate, pork sausage, roast duck, char siu pork, and hoisin sauce. I've had a few of these now, and this one was delicious. A crunchy baguette, tender meat, and that lovely umami flavour. Off to a great start there, so let's keep it traditional and move on to their prawn summer rolls. Rice paper stuffed with prawns, lettuce, and rice noodles paired with a sweet chilli, but I wish I chose the peanut sauce because I was not vibing with this dish on a textural level, and that sauce may have just changed my opinion. But can these fried chicken bowls bring us back on track? And I would say yes to some degree, but the portion of meat could be bigger, although the taste was certainly there. Now it all lies on the Vietnamese drip filter iced coffee with condensed milk, which is authentic vibes, and you know what? I thought it was lovely.